Mike Brakewell has asked us how to go about painting wooden miniatures. So for this example, what I've got is a wheel from a Skaven Doom wheel. This is going to be fantastic for this because the wood planks are nice and clear. And what we're going to do is base coat them using dried bark, and then we're going to dry brush them with Sylvaneth bark just to lighten them up a little bit. Then we're going to apply some shades, such as a Thonian camo shade, to add a bit of variety to the wooden planks. And then we're going to bring them all together at the end with a light dry brush of Tyrant's Skull. But starting out with dried bark, what I'm going to do is apply this using my large base brush, and this base colour is just to get things started really. As always, make use of your palette, thin the paint down with a little bit of water, and when you're ready, all you've got to do is base coat all of them by applying two thin coats. The next thing to do is dry brush the wood using Sylvaneth bark, and with this what you want to do is dry brush against the grain of the wood, so always go in the direction that I'm doing here. Now we're ready to add a bit of colour into the wood, and for this what you want to do is get a variety of shades. I'm starting with a Thonian camo shade, and what I'm going to do is just start painting some planks at random. So for example, starting on this one, skipping a few and painting another one like this. And this way you'll get a nice variety of colour on these planks. Now other shades that are a good idea to use here are Reichland Flesh Shade, Agrax Earth Shade and Nuln Oil. The shades are now completely dry, and you can see the nice subtle variance we've got in all those planks of wood, and all we need to do now is bring them together with a very light dry brush of Tyrant's Skull, once again going against the grain. And here we have the completed effect. As you've seen, doing this is really easy and it looks fantastic, so Mike, I really hope that helps you out, and we'll see you all again very soon.